The Coldwater holds serve as well for our tennis fans. Second quarter, Cavs up three scores. Jack Hemmelgarn screens it to Chris Post. He's got some running room. Big gain for the running back, who's had a phenomenal season. Post finally taken down. Then an inside handoff to Post. That's good for a touchdown. Coldwater up four scores in 7 years ago or something. Parkway on the offense now. Cody Kaufman up the middle, good for 6 yards. Then the Panthers pitching to Kaufman. Brody Hoyne, nice defensive play. Brody's everywhere as he gets healthier. Now on the offensive, Hoyne at quarterback completes it to Derek Tobey. That's first down yardage there for the Cavs. And the night that they, I think, unveiled the state baseball trophy, if I'm correct. Hoyne again, complete over the middle. This time Kyle McKibben hauls it in. Cavs in the red zone. Corey Sellhorst takes it in for the Cav touchdown. They are not done yet. Later on, Coldwater inside the 10 looking for more. Chris Post, though, stuffed by Clayton Bollenbacher. So it'll be Hoyne taking a turn. The slip screen to Tobey. That's a touchdown. Brody goes 11 for 15 in the air for 152 yards, 2 scores. 7 carries, 53 yards on the ground, 2 scores. Coldwater 6-0. They get it 41-0.